Well, church, gather around, 'cause we got us a problem. There's a lot of inspiration floating around these days. Words that paint a pretty picture, but you won't find them in the scripture. That's because they're all from the book of Second Opinions. They'll say, follow your heart wherever it leads you. Just let that little voice inside you show the way. I guess the million-dollar question is, that your heart on indigestion? 'Cause the heart's been known to lead a fool astray. It ain't hard to get hooked on the book of Second Opinions. We'd rather live our own truth. Don't tell us what to do, just what we wanna hear. It's high time we turned our interest to God's word instead of Pinterest, and finally closed the book of Second Opinions. We'll say everything happens for a reason, just to give our foolish ways a clever spin. And I've heard it said the Lord won't give you anything you can't handle. But the truth is, we can't handle anything without Him. It ain't hard to get hooked on the book of Second Opinions. We'd rather live our own truth. Don't tell us what to do, just what we wanna hear. High time we turned our interest to God's word instead of Pinterest, and finally closed the book of Second Opinion. You say I don't have to change, 'cause it's just the way I am. I got all the proof I need right here in my Enneagram. I can tell myself it's always been about me, so give myself a love and positivity. But all the good vibes in the world will never make a dead heart beat. Well, the world might tell you all roads lead to heaven. Well, to that there's just one thing I'd like to say. There's one throne and I'm not on it, a solid rock and I stand upon it. And Jesus is the truth, the life, the way. It ain't hard to get hooked on the book of Second Opinions. We'd rather live our own truth. Don't tell us what to do, just what we wanna hear. It's high time we turned our interest to God's word instead of Pinterest, and finally closed the book of Second Opinions. It's high time we turned our interest to God's word instead of Pinterest, and finally close the book of Second Opinions.